Open Stage, this first poem belongs to you. I couldn't have written it without you. It's called Misfit. He was dressed very strange, didn't follow fashion. All his outfits just didn't fit. Man, his hairstyle was weird, like explosions succession. He was called by his neighbors Misfit. He ate all silly meals, peanut butter on sausage, and some candy together with bread. He liked few children's shows and played songs not for his age, but he liked how he lived and was glad. People mocked him a lot, and they tried to convince him, get a job, be like us, 9 to 5. Get right pants and t-shirts, and that hair, they teased him. He just smiled, nothing new to derive. Lived alone, had no kids, he was constantly busy doing paintings and writing new songs. Called him freak, that he was. Some decided he's crazy, on the island perhaps he belongs. But what they never knew is that he was amazing, even though didn't fit into mold. He saw things they did not when at the sun he was gazing, and his talent was worth lots of gold. They remembered again when they saw bizarre paintings in the museum they shined on the walls. And CDs with his music were now high in ratings. Then emails came his way, tons of calls. They were praising his work, talent, and dedication, how he was so successful, unique, showing off their support, love, and appreciation. They forgot he was still same old freak. And so what if you are not like others? Don't worry, being strange doesn't equal defeat. Let time pass, try your best, and one day comes the story of amazing and stunning Misfit.
Oh, that Russian girl.